Joyce in Missouri. What would happen to a person who receives the mark involuntarily, like if you have some kind of surgery and they implant something in you, mark put on you while you are out, in other words, drugged, I guess, or under anesthesia? Well, you don't know what the mark of the beast is. It's obvious, Joyce. The mark is in your mind. When it says in your forehead, what's behind your forehead? Your mind, your brain. And that's where the mark of the beast is. It's a deception, if you will. It's believing that the Antichrist is Jesus Christ. And there's a lot of people who are going to be deceived. The mark of the beast is not something that can be implanted in your skin or in your body, such as a computer chip, for example. I'd say, Joyce, you obviously haven't ordered our free introductory offer, The Mark of the Beast. The CD's free, the phone call's free. We don't even ask you to pay for the postage. It's all free, and it's important that you know what the mark of the beast is. That's the reason we offer the one-time per household free introductory offer, The Mark of the Beast.